we're over here at where are we, Gus, man? What's the
Seafood
name?
Seafood City.
Seafood City. This is like a ghetto spot in the Bronx, man. I'm not saying the Bronx is ghetto, but I am saying this spot is ghetto. What do you say, Gus? It's pretty ghetto.
It's ghetto. It's ghetto all the way.
Let's get another opinion. Hey, George, is this spot ghetto or what?
It's a little culturally diverse. That's what I'm going to say. It's culturally diverse.
Yeah, you gotta get out of here, dude.
Where you going, bro?
What the fuck is this? Why you do that shit, man? I got warrants.
I got warrants.
Not anymore, bro. They're waiting for you outside. He's just kidding. He don't got warrants. This dude is a college professor. Look at him. What if that was your college professor? Anything you learned is null and void, bro. If this guy teaches it to you...
It's straight questionable.
You think so?
I don't know.
You
wear those glasses?
We're at this spot in the Bronx. We got a tiki bar. Look, we're right by the water. It's pretty chill. Look at Gus. He's chilling out. You know, it's all good, man. So yeah, we're just chilling. I'm almost choking over here. I got fucking snot rolling out of my nose. I'm a fucking traitor. Yeah, so anyway, yeah. So if you ever check out Seafood City in the Bronx, be prepared. This is the ambiance, the metal tables. And actually, the drinks weren't bad. How was your drink? The drinks weren't bad. I had a mango margarita. It wasn't bad. A lot of guys right up here. It's cool, you know, right by the water. Enjoying these last, you know, days of
warm weather, man.
Warm weather, right? Warm weather?
Absolutely. It's beautiful, warm New York weather. Look how beautiful this New York harbor is. Beautiful.
Yeah,
look behind
beautiful.
Us.
Yeah, look. And the sun is glaring, so they can't really see. All right, people. Well, listen, we had a nice ride up here, so I'll be heading south soon. But anyway, ride safe, be safe. Peace.